turn on, setting, temperature increaser, decreaser, and play and pause. Press OK for settings. P1 is nothing but temperature setting, Celsius, temperature to increase, decrease. P2 for timing, increase. Press one by one, it would be reducing by one by one, and if you hold it for a few seconds, it would increase faster. P3 should be always in C, that is the light indication here. If you do arrow down, it would convert into an F, so that is Fahrenheit, so keep it on C. P4 should be 0 always, and say OK. Once the temperature reaches to 185, press enter. Once you press enter, your timing of the product would start getting counted on. Once it's completed, it will give you an alarm. Just say enter once again and turn off and take off your product.